best feeling in the world to get out on the field. You know, walking out, it's amazing. Like, you can't describe in words, you really have to experience. I can't think of anything better than walking out on the field and playing every game.
It's about engaging the local community and offering an opportunity for young female players between the ages of 14 to 17, a chance to represent the Wanderers and build a foundation to hopefully provide them with a pathway to join our academy in the future.
The whole family and community aspect that the club has, and you do feel like a family. They're so community driven, and you know, I grew up in the West. I'm a Westie, you know, I've lived and breathed out here, so it's like I'm playing at home. We've got young girls in my squad right now that are 17 that are still in high school. In high school, we dreamt of playing a W League. It didn't even exist, so, you know, it's awesome to see there's a pathway for young girls coming through, and oh, I wish I had that at that age. Just to get exposure, to get recognition, to get recognised, and to keep striving to be a Wanderer.
For girls in the current environment, it can be quite daunting and difficult at times for them to find a pathway to be able to express themselves and be the best they can be. And I think with a program like the foundation training that the Wanderers are going to create over the next coming months, it'll give them greater access to better coaching, better facilities like we have here at the Wanderers, and more enjoyment in football, which is probably the most important part.
This program that Western Sydney is starting here is amazing. You know, it'll give lots of young girls opportunities that I think we didn't have when we were younger. I think if that was here when I was younger, you know, it may have got me into programs, elite programs earlier, or maybe developed my skill level younger. Like a lot of young girls now, you see they're getting more skilled because there's more programs out there. But I think having this, you know, like the boys have, they have the Sydney FC programs, they have the Wanderers programs, there's so many avenues that they can go down which the girls don't quite have at the moment. So I think having this for young girls to go through and really step up their game and be in this kind of professional elite program is going to be really amazing.
We want people all over Western Sydney to be able to come and take up this opportunity, because a lot of kids around Western Sydney don't often get an opportunity to train and play at the Wanderers, let alone young girls in that age bracket as well. So this is for everyone to have an opportunity to get under the eyes of our coaches and show what they can do.